Hey YouTubers, just making this video because, well, maybe it's for the Gamers Republic of Gaming. Your little BIOS utility from the Windows system actually screws up. Screws up the timing when you try to do that boost or system boost or system, you know, where it maximizes its performance. But anyhow, this is what it changes. So anybody else that's running a DDR4 machine and are getting a blank screen, if you got or reset your BIOS button in the back of your machine for the Rampage motherboard users, hit that, start it up again, you'll get the F1 option to come into here. Anyhow, when you're in here, internal overvoltage, I believe that is. No, wait, that's not the right one. Yeah, where is it? I'll find it here, guys. It's got to do with the timing. Oh, this is Extreme Tweaker. Well, we're getting clicking problems here. Maybe it's advanced. Dang it. Now I gotta find it again. Oh, hey, I fixed it before because it happened before. Had me quite confused at what the heck was going on. Sync all cores. Manual? Was that it? No. There it is. All right. Where it says, sorry about the blur. AI overclock tuner. Go over here. And if you're running RipJaw, like I was saying, it says on the box, right there, or here, I'll try and zoom out, maybe that'll help. Ah, that was the problem, too much zooming. Okay, see, supports XMP 2.0, so instead of that thing sitting at auto, make sure you click down to XMP. See how that popped up? There's my RAM. So do that, and that's all you need to do. F10 it, save that jobby. Okay. And it'll restart on its own. Hopefully with some windows popping up and not a blank screen. So, yeah, don't hit that optimize system little button it says to use before if you're running the RipJaw RAM. And apparently, she is starting properly now. Thanks for watching.